let me out. Wow. This is not a reality I want to live in. Oh. And not the good kind. Get away. Double boom. Fine, I'll just go above them all. Oh, I even can. Okay. Go away. Well, that simplifies it a bit. I need to get out of here and warn the world. The triangles are coming. Ah! Oh. The grand triangle. Oh, hi, mate. Can you kill it for me? Ah. Oh, shark. No. Oh, wait, I'm dead as well. Let's die together then. What if I didn't rescue the shark? Maybe you had to, but it seemed like there was a gap to get through. Now where am I? I'm in the technology graveyard. I'm all skeleton now. Yeah. I thought this was made by the same people who did Journey, but I don't think it was. I feel like I remember thinking that and then someone looked it up. Oh no. My friend. Upside down eyelid. Maybe I just thought I remembered it being by the people who did Journey because it was compared to it at some point or something. Oh, are we getting out of the water? Feels like Tomb Raider now. Sorry, whatever you are, stuff. Oh, the path you cut through it even stays. What a lovely game, with much detail. Am I actually getting out? Whoa! Do I get to control it? Yeah, I do. Not that there's much in the way of control. Can't run or anything. That would explain it then, I suppose. Oh. I wanted more walkie bits. What's in here? Nothing. Yeah. See, I thought so. Oh, breach achievement. You've seen the best bits now, though. Yeah, get the fudge out of here. Go and have a pre-Spyro fap. Although this is probably quite near the end now. You've seen the most exciting bits. It's all ruined. Is that a fat Elder Scroll? But yeah, you can go if you really want to. Hopefully you're able to find something to keep you awake. Bye! Bye! Stay awake long enough. Or else. This other chain. Right over there. Is that a dinosaur skull? Sorry, chain, you're gonna have to wait. Yeah, it is. T-Rex. What a beauty. Crikey. Just grab any other fish I can see before I go. Even though I'm sure I've missed plenty. What's over here? Is this where I came from? Yeah, it is. Robots to pick up, so hopefully there aren't any. Are we free of the Triangle Menace? Splash! A very Tomb Raider door locking mechanism. Fill a fountain and a door magically opens. Whoa. Nice pillar. Oh, what a strange realm. Oh, eels. Ah, fish with giant eyes. Ichthyosaurus. Or whatever. As in a thesaurus, or a thesaurus, however you pronounce that. Don't poke me with your noses. Fish over there. Yeah, it is. Dacosaurus. Daca. I guess we must be getting near the end if we're releasing dinosaur fish. But wait, didn't saurus mean lizard? Because Tyrannosaurus means terrible lizard or something. These fish are not lizards. They're fish. Dunkelosteus. Easiest puzzles in gaming history. But that's alright, because they're not meant to be hard. To release before I go. Nah, mate. Nah, fuck 'em. They can stay trapped for eternity in their holes. Going up? Yeah, I do believe so. Fading into existence, or at least fading into light. Ah! Bloody hell! Ruining the atmosphere. They're underwater birds. Or underground birds, anyway. And trees growing out of stone. Probably the same reason there's anything in this game. Right, back in we go then. Hurry up, Robo Boy. Or wherever you are. Oh! These again. Collect the fish. the fish tornado down there. The one that dropped me to the lowest of frame rates before. Am I to go down? Don't devour my frames, fish. Ah, they're doing it. Oh no, there's more chains. What are they even doing down here? You're all just trapped in this chamber. What do you spend your lives doing? And eating? How do fish survive without people to throw breadcrumbs in the water? Or any algae? Oh dear. The biggest toilet you've ever seen. Time for the final flush for the biggest tree you've ever seen. The world tree. The world tree's woe and the blight below. Yeah, the triangles are the blight. Kill them. Shark spirits. My final heart. Oh, shark man. Or girl. This is fish heaven. Now you can eat all of the ghost fish. Oh no, now I'm a ghost as well. Oh well, I guess we'll have to live here together. Oh no, I've just been restored. Cheers, mate. I kinda wanted to live here forever with you. But oh well. Oh, I am going with you. Into the spiky hole of frame rateage. Whoa. Blimey, Gov. Now I have infinite swimmability. Hi, stupid triangles. Ugh. Ugh. I don't even have to hit him directly. That's how powerful I am. Let's go Wreck'em. Wreck'em Ralph. Oops. Puss. I guess the shark gets the ones I miss. Free. game is somehow evoking some feels, or invoking. Probably because the music is just so beautiful. Oh, majesticness ruined. That's better. Boop, 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 boop. Ready for this triangle, Lord? Time to die. Come on, shark. Let's smack him right in the gonads. Oh, we're going in, actually. Look at them all. Millions. And a boom. All dead. Well, the adventure continues. Is the world purified? Yeah, it is. The Triangle Scourge. Looks like this is probably it. Final boss defeated. It's not deserving of such beauty. Ironic how something so disgusting can sprout something so beautiful.
Yes.
Oh, is there more? ABZU. Reflection achievement. Shark friend. Whee! Connection achievement. For riding my shark friend, finally, after all this time. I got the action I needed. That was quite an experience. Short, but sweet. And beautiful, even on low graphics. And the bloody music. How is it possible that such wonderful music could be made? I don't know. And I guess there's even some reasons to replay, because there's all the fish to find and stuff. Maybe some robots that I didn't find. I suppose I don't really have anything to say about it, though. It was just very nice. Not so much a game, as just a relaxing experience. With no way to die or anything. But sometimes... Oh look, there's a banana, a dildo of the sea. or whatever I said last time. Oh no, when did I get off the shark? I've been holding the ride button this whole time. Off the shark and start getting the shark off instead. Stop copying me, shark. You think you're so cool. U4. Everyone uses the Unreal Engine 4 these days. Giant squid. Yeah, there were some of those. Let's ride off into eternity, shark. I'd spend eternity with you. Press start button to exit. Oh great, I guess I'm stuck here. Then the keyboard doesn't have a start button. Oh, no. Escape. Okay, escape is the start button. The complete opposite of what you'd expect. Yeah, good game.